5 likes, that means I made 5 folks happy. That's all the motivation I need to keep on sharing my nonsense. But you know what? I ain't leaving this platform. I'm sticking around and I'll make it. Hey, how come you...
My pronouns are he, not him, because I'll never be him.
Send this to someone that you want to punch in the face.
Oh, what's that?
Twinkle, little star, I'll hit you with a metal bar. Push you off a plane so high. Laugh at you while you're falling in the sky. A lot of people don't like you. Don't worry, I'm one of them too.
Okay. Send it to someone that you want. Oh, look. Mouse, look.
The metal bar. I want to push you off. Push you off a plane so high. Laugh at you while falling in the sky.
You won't make it.
Many people don't like you. Don't worry, I'm one of them too.
Doctor, I can't sleep at night. I keep seeing donkeys playing soccer. Alright, well, I'm gonna give you some medicine then, and I want you to start taking it tonight, okay? Can I start tomorrow? Why tomorrow? Because tonight's the finals.
Today my mom told me she no longer loves me and I am up for adoption.
That is not what I said. I said you can't have second dinner.
That's the same thing. Today I'm...
Send this to someone you don't like. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. I hope you get hit by a car. You look like a gorilla. You look like you belong on Mars. Lots of people don't like you. Don't worry, I'm...
Hey Dad, what does WTF mean?
Oh, that means...
That's easy. It means what the fuck?
No, dude. It means Wednesday through Friday.
Nice one, Dad. LMAO.
Lick me all over?
Hey, yo!
Hi, I am Dora the Explorer.
Craziest play ever.
Dora Explorer, Mr. Troller. So, कौन सा बच्चा था? I hate you.
Thank you.
I think I bought 2 powers there.
Episode 66, when we were shown the shot with dead Titans. Then we thought it was just a Photoshop from the scientist. But after the events of episode 70 and the Astro Toilet's phrase that you're all going to die, it seems to me that he said it as a statement, not a threat. And judging by this contract, the Astro Toilet gave this device to the scientist for safekeeping. But when he died, G-Man stole it, so the Astro Toilet is looking for it. You see, we've seen a huge amount of cool technology in the show already, such as teleport, levitation, holograms, skibidi parasites, hypnosis using screens, and more. However, there is still one most interesting and difficult to realize technology in the series. That, of course, is time management, or at least addiction. And to find out how I came to these conclusions, and for more evidence, click on the link above the title.
Which of these things are more rare, being a male or female? I think there's an equal amount. 7 billion. For every 100 females, there's 105 males born. So there's more males than females.
Interesting.
Having green eyes or blue eyes?
Oh man, that's hard.
I would say green eyes. I know more blue-eyed people than green. Yeah! Whoa, 2% of the population.
Holy guacamole.
Having red hair or being blonde?
Red.
I think it's rare to be blonde. I'm wrong. Okay, 1%. Being born as a Capricorn or a Sagittarius. I'm not really into this horoscope stuff. I'm a Capricorn. So I'm gonna say it's rarer being a Capricorn. Oh, is this true though? Can you comment what your horoscope
is? Oh boy, you're
a big Capricorn.
Why are deliveries on a
seriously, my boy, yeah.
Dude. Man, I love.
Oh. +79.
pool.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, Tails, look at that hot girl. Look at that guy with the shirt off.
I am under the water. Please help me. You're too much baby.
Stand back. I gotta save him.